Yuki, can you say hi?13个。 一点了。 Okay, let's go.
hope you like Mia's self-introduction. Now Mia and I are going to show you what activities we do at home. Mia likes to eat snacks. Okay, Mia, come. Good girl. Okay. Don't push it, pause. Good girl. How about the other one? Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Want to do one more time? Good girl. How about this one? Good girl. Do you want to play hide and seek? Yeah? Okay, come here. Come here. Okay, that's it. Stay. Stay. Come find me, Mia. Good girl. You're funny. Good girl. Okay. Here. You're funny, Mia. Good girl. Good girl. Okay. You're so fast. Good girl. You're so quick. Good girl. Okay. Come here. Did you get both of them already? How about one more? So this is what Mia do every day to keep her exercise because she hurt her back leg. She's kind of limping. She cannot go for long walks. So we do this little tiny exercise just to keep her move, and then we can connect with each other, have some fun. Mia, come here. Anybody have any questions for me? I cannot really see the screen. Is there any questions? Our session here. Thank you everybody for joining me and me today for the Posttraumatic Stress Syndrome Ambulance Therapy Dog virtual visit. Wish you and your family all safe and healthy. Stay connected and make sure be happy during this challenging time. Enjoy the warm weather. Hope you all have a great weekend. Bye.
Your questions. How old is Mia?
Mia is 10 years old.
And what other things do you two do to exercise?
So when Mia's leg was healthy, we went for longer walks. Mm-hmm. And then also, Mia likes to play with her best friend Yoki, but that's how Mia's leg got hurt, because she's an older dog and she was very active trying to run, and then she had an accident. But if Mia's leg is healthy, she likes to play and also likes to go for long walks.
Is Zhuge holding the camera?
No, Stella is holding the camera. Joy is working today.
Hi from Coconut. Hi, Coconut.
Hi, Coconut.
We hope Mia's leg feels better soon.
Thank you so much. I also want to thank you, everyone. When Alexandria posted Mia's picture in a wagon, and lots of people sent some kind and warm words to help Mia get better soon. So we want to thank you everybody. She's getting much better now.
Bye.
Bye.